Hey everyone, how is it going? How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing wonderful. If this is your first time checking out my channel, what is up, guys? I am Amy. If you're returning, welcome back. We're going to go in and it's been a little bit since I did what's in your person's heart space. So we're going to see what kind of message I can get for you guys today. If it resonates, fantastic. If it doesn't, that is okay too. So make sure you guys are hitting that like button. Happy Thanksgiving to my fellow Canadians. All right. So very interesting message for you guys. I would definitely say whoever's in your heart space, whoever's on your mind, whoever's in your energy, this person's definitely longing for you. They're definitely craving for you. They definitely want you. They definitely see the importance of you. They see your value, but I definitely feel like this person's very unbalanced right now. Kind of giving me a feeling of they don't know how to make this right with you, or like their life doesn't seem balanced. You know, they seem to be maybe dealing with things that you may not know. Like, it's just giving me this vibe of this person, whatever's going on with them. If I'm going to be honest with you guys, it feels like it has to do with them. Feels like what's ever going on in their life, but it's like they see your value. They see your worth. All right. So, and this person truly does crave for you. They truly do want you. What else is in this person's heart space, please, spirit? What else is in this person's heart space? Obscurity, secrets, mysteries, and concealing. See, there's something here where it's like this person's being very mysterious, but they have honest feelings for you. I don't know, maybe that kind of scares them. Maybe for some of you, this person does want to say something to you. What is in this person's heart space, please, spirit, for the collective? Perspective. Yeah, I feel like this person is, if they're not talking to you, if they're not, I feel like they're really going within and thinking. They're taking some time for themselves. Again, I am sensing that whatever is going on with this person is it's going on within them. What else can I say as the collective message, please, spirit? Yeah, they're confused. This person doesn't know what to do when it comes to this connection. They're very unclear, very uncertain, very unsure. I can't even say that this person is unsure of how they feel about you, because again, I feel like they know that they have real feelings for you, that they love you, but I don't know what they're afraid of. I don't know what they're fearing right now, but we're definitely going to get to the bottom of that for you guys. But I would definitely say whoever you're involved with right now, this person is confused. What else do they want to say? Yeah, see, this person does hope that things will work out between you and them. Expecting faith and manifesting. They can even be manifesting this connection or manifesting this relationship with you. Kind of giving me energy of expecting that you two are going to make things work. Yeah, see, I was thinking of conflict when I saw the word cloudy judgment. When I saw cloudy judgment up here, conflict. It's like they're battling within themselves what to do in this connection with you. Again, like, I don't feel like this person's second guessing how they feel about you. I feel like how they feel about you feels so real that it's actually scaring them. So I don't think this person has ever felt for anyone the way that they feel for you. Give me more, spirit. What else can I tell the collective? Mistakes, misunderstood, victim, and lost soul. See, they're feeling a bit lost right now. And possibilities, free spirit, adventure, and risk. Maybe you guys have been fighting a lot or clashing a lot. Maybe there is some indifferences between you guys. Maybe they're feeling misunderstood right now. I just saw 444. But they know they want to take adventures with you. I see them taking a risk with you. Yeah, one day, someday, somewhere, another time. I don't feel like whoever this is for you, whoever's in your heart space, I don't feel like this person is out of your life. They may be silent treatment to you or like not talking to you at the moment, but they're still very in your energy. Yeah, I mean, I was picking up afraid. This person's afraid. Like, they know they want you. They see your value. They see your worth. They see you as being a really good person. But I don't know what's making them so afraid. I don't know what's got them all confused. I don't know why they're feeling misunderstood right now. You guys could be arguing a lot or clashing a lot. They're just feeling very unbalanced. There could be a secret that needs to come out. They could be very mysterious right now. But I definitely just feel like it's this person's energy. What can I say in regards to this spirit? What else is in the heart space? 555. I definitely see some major changes coming towards this connection with you and your person, though. Yeah, you know, the beauty card is coming through. This person sees you as being the most beautiful person they ever known. You're very kind-hearted. Maybe they're not used to that. Maybe they're not used to someone who's very emotionally in their emotions. And so it's like giving me a feeling of maybe they're trying to adjust. That's why I said, I don't feel like this person's ever met anyone like you before. Yeah, right now, this person's kind of in that single energy, lonely energy, solitaire. For some of you, your person could even be locked up. But most of you, this person's just withdrawn their energy. I don't know if they could be going down to the beach or going down to the lake to think, to pray. But they have pulled their energy back from you. But they trust you. They want to be loyal to you. They believe and hope that this connection is going to be something. Because again, this person does truly think you're beautiful. They see your awareness. Like, they see that you have so much value and worth to you. And they crave you. They miss you. They want you. Yeah, they lust after you. They're very sexually attracted to you. You could be dealing with someone who is non-committal, someone who isn't sure if they want a relationship. That's why the single card is up here. Yeah, you could have been, this person could have ghosted you. They could have disappeared on you. They could have been like the invisible, you know, ran away from this connection. So for some of you, it could be a twin flame connection. Resisting, secret admirer, suppressing, and timid. See, it's like they're holding back how they truly feel. That's what makes me wonder, like, maybe you're challenging this person. I don't know why I feel that way. Maybe you require a different level from this person. But it's like both of you got this resistance going on right now. Yeah, they're definitely thinking about you, missing you. Craving came up twice, desiring. So they do want you. I'm throwing cards all over. Past life, it could feel very comfortable with this person, kind of like deja vu. For some of you, it could be a karmic relationship or karmic situation. Anything else I can say, please, Spirit? Conflicted. Decisions, hot and cold, multiple choices. This could be a third party situation for some of you. Some of you, this person comes in really hot and then they act really cold. Some of you, this person has a decision that needs to be made. But they want to open their heart to you. This is someone that wants you to see them for them. Like, they want to open up. They want to be vulnerable. They want to be with you. They have all these feelings for you. And I feel like they're conflicted. I feel like they're afraid. I feel like they're being mysterious. They're running away from this connection. They're feeling unbalanced. So I would say that your person is feeling a lot of different things. Anything else? Yeah, distance. There literally could be a physical distance or a separation between you guys. Space and blockages are coming up. So Second chance is on the bottom. Reconciliation, making amends, and opportunity. So I feel like this person's really given up on you yet. I feel like the feelings are still there. They're still longing you. They're still thinking about you. They're still missing you. But it's like they don't know how to, I don't even want to say like fix the connection, but I feel like they're trying to figure out what to do. And that's maybe why they're running or why they're kind of taking their sweet time. So I don't know if that resonates with anyone, but let me know. Hit that like button, guys. Subscribe to the channel. And I will chit chat with you guys soon.